is knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. Yeah. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bottles and ink stains that have dried upon some light. Knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find, yeah, that you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, and for hours you're just going to blow my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, summer sun might burn me till I'm blind, but not where I cannot see you walking on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. I'll play one.
Jimmy Will. Showgrounds song I like. It's a hit for me. By the time I get to the meeting, they can change it by the time I get to Yarrawonga. By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left hanging on her door, and she'll laugh when she reads the part that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I make good old Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me a call. But she'll just hear that phone keep on ringing off the wall. And that's all. By the time I'm at Yarrawonga, she'll be sleeping. She'll turn softly and call my name out low, and she'll cry just to think I didn't leave her. Though time and time I try to tell her so, just didn't know I would really go. No, she didn't know I'd go. Ooh. Country boy, and I grew up looking at the north end of Southbound Mule. Like we did the same thing that I saw coming up here with all the art, cotton, gather corn, potatoes, you name it. We didn't grow it when I was a kid. The pickings got slim, man. So I bet y'all are kind of that, but a lot of y'all are that way. We just grow up with what the great food that is, and it's good. You get taters right out of that field, man, and they're good. Wow. I'm a country boy, so I know. What is your name? Okay. And I have a country boy. We live so far out in the country, nobody live behind us. 2, 3, 4. Living in the city ain't never been my idea of doing it all. But the job demands that you make new plans before your big chance is gone. You get a house in the hills, you're paying anyone's bills, and they tell you that you're gone to go far. But in the back of my mind, I hear it time after time. Is that who you really are? Well, country boy, you got your feet in L.A., but your mind's on Tennessee. Looking back, I can remember the time.
setting up another day. All people can be. You gotta do what's right. You gotta spend the night. Stay in touch with the stream. Thank you. just lay down and cry. Don't hold on to love, honey. Take my heart, my soul, my money. But don't leave me here, drowning in my tears.
If it don't work out,
if it don't work out, then you can tell me goodbye.
Thank you so much. I'm happy to be here. I really am. And I wanted to come back over to this part of the world again. And I got to do that. I'm blessed. I am blessed. Elvis should have done this song. I mean, it was just tailor-made for him. It really was, you know. Elvis. Did everybody here like Elvis like I did? Wasn't he something?
People see us everywhere. They think you really care. But myself, I can't deceive. I know it's only make believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you'll care. My hopes and my dreams come true. My one and only you. I love you so. My only prayer will be someday you'll care for me. But it's only make believe.
Make believe.
My hopes and my dreams come true. My life I give for you.
So much. Y'all like good songs too, don't you? I'd be that young if I didn't get that thing and live with the number one, even after Twitty. Conway Twitty. Yeah. Funny. Do this for all the housewives. Yeah, I know. If wasn't for housewives, this whole world would be a sad place, wouldn't it?
She looks in the mirror and stares at the wrinkles that weren't there yesterday. Thinks of the young man that she almost married. What would he think if he saw her this way? She picks up her apron in little girl fashion as something comes into her mind. Slowly starts dancing, remembering her girlhood. Such are the dreams of the everyday housewife. You see everywhere, any time of the day. That everyday housewife gave up the good life for me.
Thank
she takes from the closet and slowly turns the page. Carefully picks up the crumbly flower, the first one he gave her, now withered with age. She closes her eyes and touches the house dress that suddenly disappears. And just for the moment, she's wearing the gown that broke all their minds back so many years. Such are the dreams of the everyday housewife you see everywhere, any time of the day. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me. An everyday housewife who gave up the good life for me.
Thank you very much. That's a good song. This is a good song.
George Jones. This is one of the best songs we ever recorded, I think.
Just because I ask a friend about her. Just because I spoke her name somewhere. Just because I rang her number by mistake today, she thinks I still care. And just because I haunt the same old places where the memory
a friend of the, a real big fan of the Good Time Hour, which I was doing then on television. And she brought John Wayne down to the studio. John Wayne comes in the studio and I said, John Wayne is here? Wow, wow. Anyway, that's how I got to do True Grit with him. I'd never acted before in the films, and my record's still clean. That was me up there going, yep. I'll tell you, son, woke up and right on a horse beside John Wayne. He was two horses and probably taller than that. The one I had on, they had me on a Shetland, you're right. Is this E flat?
Someday, little girl, the sadness will leave your face as soon as you've won your fight to get justice done. Some days, little girl, you'll wonder what life's about, but others have known. Few battles are won alone, so you look around to find someone who's kind, someone who is fearless like you. And the pain of it will ease a bit when you find a man with true grit. One day you will ride, and we won't believe our eyes. We'll wake up and see a world that is fine and free, though summer seems far, so far away. We'll find the sun.
Hank was around a long time, and I'll tell you, his music is still played by everybody, and everybody still likes it. And that's part of why I do it. Let's get out of the capo off here. I tell you, if you play guitar, good capo. So easy, so nice. You can get so many other different versions in it, you know. I mean, when you play jazz, though, you can't have one of them. I play a lot of good jazz, you know. That's why I play jazz sometimes. I like a little sick blues, though. That's one of Hank's biggest numbers. What key with G? Got a feeling called the blues. Oh, Lord, since my baby said goodbye. Lord, I don't know what I'll do. All I do is sit and cry. Oh, Lord, and last long day she said goodbye. She do me, she do you, she's got the kind of loving. Lord, I love to hear her when she called me sweet. Yeah, it is such a beautiful dream. I got to thinking it all over. I lost my heart, it seemed.
last night, but she just wouldn't stay. Now that she is leaving, this is all I can say. I got a feeling called the blues. Oh Lord, since my baby said goodbye, yeah. Lord, I don't know what I'll do. All I do is get a sigh.
I don't need that. I tell you, if you ever play guitar, though, get a capo. It's so old. It's this thing I got in my hand here. And you see, you can play open chords here in G. You can put it here and put that on there. And that is just all it's open. It sounds better than that, I hope. I'll get rid of that one now. Yee! Classical gas. Wait a minute. What chord are we on? If it ain't wrote out for me now, I can forget it, man. Mason Williams.
Yeah.
Y'all, did y'all know the song?
Yeah.
Oh.
How do you go, Benjamin?
Thank you.
to introduce now my daughter, ladies and gentlemen. Are both of them coming out, or just one?
Just one.
Just one at a time, okay. Ladies and gentlemen, my daughter. Miss Debbie?
Yeah?
Miss Debbie Campbell!
Thank you. That way.
I don't...
for me.
Miss Ashley Campbell. While we've got a little lull here, I want to introduce Russell on the bass, because they never get introduced. Russell Skaggs. Gary Brazizi on the drums. Once again, TJ Kinster and Kenny Skaggs. Give it up for the band, yeah. They work hard. This is a chance for Ashley and I to sing together since she's out on the road with
them.
Jackson?
You want to do Jackson? Why not do Jackson?
Don't take this heaven from me.
Russell.
Thank you.
And I had two daughters coming out with me this time. It's fun. I tried it, and it's just great to have your kids out on the road and they can play and sing like that. And I feel, of course, I'm all swelled up. Got the big head. Southern Nights, what a good song. 3, 4. Yarrawonga. That's a strange name. What key is this in? Did y'all, anybody here like the Lone Ranger? When I was a kid, yeah, the Lone Ranger tunnel, they'd be on the, even on radio, I remember that when I was a little bitty kid. And I learned it to play it, so I'm just going to play the dadgum thing. Hi, old Silver, away! Get him up, Scout.
I am the lineman for the county. surfing USA. Everybody's going surfing USA.